Troy here.
Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
One more thing. Rice brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rice officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
Could use some supplies.
Ah, you'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Can anyone hear me?
Pay him a visit.
This is the wood. I'm with a small child. We need help. They bit me. I'm turning. Please. We're in an apartment building opposite the abandoned construction site in the corner district. I'm begging you, help my son. Can anyone hear me? This is the wood. I'm with a small child. We need help. They bit me. I'm turning, please. We're in an apartment building opposite the abandoned construction site in the corner district. I'm begging you. Help my son!
Thank you. Great, mate.